Hello everyone, in this video I will show you how to use my FreeLocutor Studio template to analyze traffic from AI chats and how to copy it properly. So this template is much better than basic GA4 interface, yeah, because it has some extended features that you can't get in the native Google Analytics. So the core of this template is the custom dimension called organic channels. Let me show you. It helps to segment different traffic sources into three sections. I concentrated on three channels: AI chats, organic social, and organic search. Yeah, I could concentrate only on one AI chats. Yeah, but I decided that it's better to compare the traffic from AI chats with other organic channels because it's growing. Yeah, and it's important to know how much traffic it generates for you in comparison to some old organic channels. Yeah, maybe some of your pages, countries already generate more traffic from AI than from the old channels. So it has five pages. The first one page is designed only to compare different these three channels, yeah, in different forms, in dynamic, in static, in share, and yeah, and also like here is a simple comparison by landing pages, yeah, from these three channels. Then you have the sources. It's designed to show you AI chat sources, yeah, and also compare them between themselves. Then you have also take into account that you can use, that you can change metrics on these charts, yeah. So by default there is sessions as a default metric for all charts. You can change it to new, to key events, or new users, or something else. Then we have landing pages, and I recommend to this page, this chart, this pivot table, where you can compare the traffic from specific AI chats to different pages. Sometimes Perplexity can send even more traffic than ChatGPT, and I was surprised when I first saw that. Then you have the same charts for countries, and then you have page segments. Note that page segments work based on the content group dimension in GA4, and this is the content group that isn't default. You have to set up it usually via Google Tag Manager variables. I will attach my guide about how to do that, but this is only one of the methods to do that. Yeah, another method is creating the custom dimension in also in Looker Studio, where you will segment your pages based on different URLs. It's often better to use the custom dimension in Looker Studio, because after that, once you applied it, this custom dimension works for historical data. Yeah, if you create content group in GA4, it works only for new generated data. Okay, so then how to copy it? The problem that when you will try to copy it, you will see the issue, because the organic channel's custom dimensions is set up on the data connector level. And that means that the problem is Looker Studio, that such custom dimensions aren't copied when you copy the template. Yes, so you need to set up it yourself when you will copy the template. So let me help you to do that. So I have the formula in my newsletter. Here's how you should do it. You click make a copy. You choose your property. For example, let me choose some of them. You click connect. Then when you see the list of fields in this data connector, you create add field, add calculated field, and you copy my formula. Yeah, make sure that it works. Call it as I called, click save, and add to report. And then you click copy wrap. So after the copying, you will still see the issue on your charts. It's because you still have make some updates, yeah. So you already have the right organic channels dimension, yeah. But filters need updating. So you click exclude organic channels equal to other. Delete it, it works, yeah. Then here you also have to fix all filters, because there are more of them. The first one is when you choose organic channels. In this case, equal to organic search. The same here, AI chats. And the same here. Once you did it, everything should work well. If you still have any issues, you can write me via LinkedIn and I will help you. So yeah, now it works. And again, when you will see the page segments, you will see nothing here because I used content group. And if you will decide to create the custom dimension, again, you will have to go to this data connector, edit, add field, add calculated field, and you will have to use case event formula to create the page segmentation, yeah. If you'll need help with that, you also can write me or use ChatGPT. He will help to create the right regex rules to create the page segment. Okay, that's all. If you have any questions, I'm open to them. Have a nice day.